says, this claims Ameren failed at keeping us safe in the Tonsoc Reservoir, and there is a disaster there. Why should we trust Ameren to run a nuclear power plant safely?
Go for it. You know, our Tonsoc pump storage site, I showed you a picture of there, it did fail in December of 1975 for a couple of reasons. One, 2005. It failed for a couple reasons. One, I guess, some equipment failures. And two, it was not built to the proper specifications. Ameren has admitted there was improvement opportunities in how we operated that plant and took responsibility for it. We have reconstructed that plant to where it, those features that would prevent that type of failure from ever happening again were placed in the new plant. But to confuse the quality standards of a modern built nuclear power plant with a pump storage facility built in 1961 is like apples and oranges. The levels of safety, redundancy, and control are just orders of magnitude different.
That's because they had to be, because they
seem to be equating the improvements with the failures of the past. Each stage was a failure, and so the engineers, or how are we trusting engineers to basically do damage control rather than preemptively good policy? Am I explaining that all right?
Yeah.
Well, certainly I think our society as a whole is a progressive one. We learn from our mistakes in the past and continue to get better and better. Sir, I can't hear you. Could you even
He's asking, when did we learn that renewables were a bad idea?
I mean, according to your investments in energy in Missouri, you don't believe in renewables.
He's claiming that according to your investments, you don't believe in renewables.
Yeah. If you're going to go to audience questions, I'd be happy to answer that as an Ameren representative that works in this area.
Sure, go ahead.
Okay.
The question is, do we not support renewables? Am I hearing correctly?
Yeah.
Okay. To be very clear, Prop C includes
the inherent problems that come with nuclear power. It does not do this conversation any justice, and if you're going to talk about the 1 or 2% cost cap on renewables, I would like to see at the maximum a 5% rate cap on the nuclear power plant.
If I may.
Go ahead.
Nuclear power, 85 to 92%, and we largely plan that out of the period. We are able to plan for that. We have other natural gas units. We have coal units. We're able to schedule the outages for that unit more often than not. Occasionally, there's an unplanned scram. Solar, 17 to 21% capacity factor. We don't know when the sun's going to be shining. I will tell you, solar lines up better with our demand for air conditioning load than other resources. One of the reasons we offer the solar